Welcome back to John's Fiddle Lessons at BluegrassDaddy.com. Today we're learning Sainte Anne's Reel, and I'm going to play it right now in the style of Don Messer. He is was a legendary New Brunswick fiddle player who popularized this song back in the 1940s. And the song is probably named after the Baie of Ste Anne in New Brunswick. So here's Sainte Anne's Reel. One, two, three.